grandparents, mothers, fathers, sons, daughters. Right. We've lost more people now than we lost in the Vietnam War. What do you want to say to those families tonight?
I want to say I love you. I want to say that we're doing everything we can. I also want to say that we're trying to protect people over 60 years old. We're trying so hard. And I want to just say to the people that have lost family and have lost love, and the people that have just suffered so badly and just made it, that we love you, we're with you, we're working with you. We're supplying vast amounts of money like never before. We want that money to get to the people, and we want them to get better. And we want them, you can never really come close to replacing when you've lost some, no matter how well we do next year. I think our economy is going to be raging. It's going to be so good. No matter how well, those people can never, ever replace somebody they love. But we're going to have something that they're going to be very proud of. And to the people that have lost someone, there's nobody, I don't sleep at nights thinking about it. There's nobody that's taken it harder than me. But at the same time, I have to get this enemy defeated. And that's what we're doing, David. That's what we're doing. And if no-